we've got 2 by 200 watts 24 volt solar panels with our VOC of 45 volts, VMP 37 volts. We've got two fuses on the positive. What panels? Right. Here's the stand. It's facing the north direction because we are in the southern hemisphere at an angle of 30 degrees. Right. This is the ball cap. We've got a 910 valve. This one. And then in the box, this is our controller. Right now we have 7.1 amps. Watts, 34 volts, 2,243 revolutions per minute. Right, this is our isolator. Then from there we've got our earth from the panels, the stand to the ground. Then here is our pipe getting water from this edge. We already filled the tub. Now we're filling the 40 milliliter polytank.